today we're celebrating 30 years in broadcasting for this lady, Lucy Meacock. Hello.
Hello, who would have thought it?
Are you excited? Are you nervous? How are you feeling?
I'm excited and a bit nervous, but I know I'm in really good hands. I feel like a princess for the day. Everyone's spoiling me. And Pete, of course, is, you know, an absolute expert at interviewing.
It's brilliant being here today, and I'm just really pleased for her that there's so many people have turned up and she's going to get to realise just how loved she is.
I've known Lucy now, funny enough, for just on 30 years, and she's such a lovely, lovely dear friend and lady. And to be part of this today, to celebrate Lucy's 30 years, I feel very privileged, humbled and honoured.
Lucy, thank you so much. We love everything you've done over these 30 years. Please stick around and stay on our TVs.
She's a bit of an icon, and it's the best thing about her that she doesn't even see that. She just gets on with the job, does it amazingly.
I can honestly say she's actually a true friend now as well, and we're being obviously delighted to be invited here for the day.
She always puts my version in it, and she does it with other people as well. You know, every time she does the news, you can see behind her eyes that she, you know, she's telling the story, but she's in that story. Yeah.
She's an ultimate professional. She always, whenever I deal with her, she's fair.
Everything that was happening, you just look to Lucy.
Lucy is somebody that you trust and somebody that you love watching. You always feel safe, and she's interesting, she's intelligent. I'm so grateful that I know her. It's a privilege to be here today.
Everyone loves her because she's part of people's homes. Can you give us one little highlight, one little thing you'll be talking about today?
There's just so much, Jay. I think, you know, there have obviously been very difficult stories to cover, but there's been so much fun along the way as well. But I've also been very privileged to interview a lot of really gutsy, determined people who've actually changed the world as a result of some of the horrendous news stories that they've been caught up with.
Enjoy today, you deserve it.
Thank you so
30
much.
Years in broadcasting and lots more to come. Hilton Liverpool looks beautiful with Carol and Hughes PR for Lucy Meacock and Mr. Pete Price. Thank you.